together as one community to celebrate this gathering place, our campus living room. SDSU students in 2006. It is now my pleasure to introduce our first speaker, University Vice